even more theories on what's gonna happen in Squid Game Season 2.
Spoiler alert.
Ha-jun, the policeman, is still alive. When he got shot, he was shot in his right chest and not his heart. Plus, when he fell down the cliff, technically we did not see him die on screen. So, he will appear again. Yes! And it's possible that maybe he lost his memory and returns as a player, goes into the game, and finds out that his memories come back. Next, at the end, they were given a variety of food for the three remaining players left, right? They never really mentioned where they got the fruit from. There's a high chance that the food they're eating is actually the dead bodies of other players. In other words, cannibalism. And lastly, Jennie from Blackpink seems to be quite involved with behind the scenes. And she's recently been liking a lot of their posts and everything. So what if she joins Squid Game in Season 2? And what if the other Blackpink players do as well? Share this video if you want that to happen.